Once upon a time, there was a big jungle, and there was a little mouse which was roaming around in the jungle, just having fun. What is this? Interesting. Anyway, and suddenly it came to a place where there was something very big. What is this? And it slowly got on top of it. Huh? This seems to be crazy. It's fun. It's going up and down. And it's so fluffy. Let me see. What's it? And it peeped and saw. It has big whiskers. Hey. It's making such a noise. So much fun. Do you know where our mouse was standing? On top of a big lion. And the lion was asleep. And its whiskers were getting pulled.
Disturbing me, huh?
The lion got up.
You!
Are you the one disturbing me? I am sleeping. Can't you see? I'm going to eat you. The mouse got frightened. Oh, this is King. This is our King, the jungle King. Oh, hi! Hello, King! Hello, my King! Lion! No! Don't eat me! Don't eat me! No, 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 no! Oh! You can eat. I want to be your friend! I just was roaming around and saw you. And I love the way you look. I love the way you do things. I want to be your friend. Please make me your friend. And don't eat me! No! Lion saw him.
You, such a small, tiny thing, wants to be friends with me? I am the king of the jungle. What can you do for me? You are such a small, tiny fellow. You want to be my friend?
Are you joking? Please don't joke.
The mouse was a little sad that he was not being very a good friend, but he was trying. Please, Lion, listen to me. Listen, I am friends with so many people here, so many animals here. I can be friends with you too, you know?
What?
You can be friends with me?
Don't joke. You are irritating me now. Come on, go. Go away. I don't feel like even eating you. Just get lost and let me sleep. Don't irritate me anymore.
Anyway, I think I'll come back. back again. And maybe someday I will make friends with him. And the next day, there was a hunter in the jungle trying to find an animal. He was trying to see if there is any animal there. And what is this? He saw this lion sleeping. And then he cast the net on it. Money for this. I need to celebrate. Let me go have some food and take rest. And the hunter went away to rest. Our lion got caught in the net.
Helped
this big lion.
So what do you think of this story? Don't you think, even though we might be small, but we can be of a great help at times? Yes. Okay, see you again with another story. Bye.